and learn something from it. Skits, acts have always been an important part in presentations, especially in school ages. So here we and our fellow friends have prepared a very interesting and inspiring act on spread of COVID.
Breaking news. In nowadays, COVID cases are increasing in Britain. So if there are no cases in COVID in your area, so do not mean that and keep social distancing. We'll be right back and keep watching BBPS News.
The next scene. Akshay is getting ready for his school.
Akshay, take your tiffin, water bottle, and most important, wear a mask and your sanitizer.
Okay.
Akshay is thinking, let me remove this polish mask. Mom is not here to see me at all. After a few days,
take some samples because these are COVID symptoms.
Okay, doctor.
I will share report soon. Till then, take care of you.
Thank you so much, doctor.
After 3 days, Dr. Ritika calls her mom.
And now he is suffering.
Okay, doctor.
Okay, take care. I am leaving my patient family.
Okay, doctor.
Now, Akshay's mom is in deep thinking.
Doctor was right. My son just stopped taking SMS. His both vaccination doses are well, but still, the immunity is too weak.
Now we have some another messages for you all.
Child is suffering from COVID and I can't watch him like that. I told him to wear mask, use sanitizer and take all the precautions he needs to protect himself from COVID. Kids these days think that like this we are imposing rules on them, but that's not the truth. We do that all because we love them and we care for them.
Hello everyone, I'm the teacher and here I'm going to talk you about the main motive of this skit. From the beginning, I was observing that the boy in the skit was not listening to his mother and not caring about himself and not even taking the precaution towards the COVID and thinking about that his mother is rude and always shout on him. This is wrong. His mother is always caring about him. As a responsible citizen or teacher, I would like to share some tips that you should follow to prevent from COVID. You should follow all the necessary COVID protocols. You should wear mask, use sanitizer whenever needed, as well as keep the social distancing of 2 feet. You should always follow the COVID protocols. Be safe.
We are the doctors. Are very concerned for you all. We know that it's very difficult to wear mask all time, apply sanitizer every time, and so irritating is that we have to stay at home without any enjoyment. In the TV, I have seen so many people come without mask. I don't know why people are not taking the mask as a serious matter. I don't know why. After seeing all this, I thought that people are thinking that the mask and the sanitizer is not important and COVID is gone. But it's not true. As a doctor, it's my advice that please make the COVID as a serious matter because it's very harmful for us. For explaining it well, I want you should have to watch one SMS. So please carefully watch that SMS. I want to call sanitizer.
I am a sanitizer, not a medicine for you to eat. You just have to spray me on your palm and rub your body. All this and you are done. I know my smell is irritating and annoying, but I am a sanitizer, not a perfume. It is compulsory to apply me before you eat, after you eat, and spray me on your items. I can assure you that no germs can come under my area.
Now, the next one of SMS is M. So I want to call mask here.
Hello, I am mask. I am the one to protect your nose and mouth, not the one who hides your identity. I am not just a small piece of cloth. I am meant to save you from COVID. Don't throw me like a piece of paper. I am very precious than any jewelry. Thank you.
Now I would like to call social distancing as third one of SMS.
मास्क जरूरी है।